braiser or tilt skillet is best for cooking 2 to 3 cases of pasta. The broad and shallow pan allows for easy cooking, draining, and cooling. And there's less risk of damaging pasta by crushing under its own weight, which could happen in a kettle. You will need 2 to 3 cases of pasta, tilt skillet, water, salt, 2 colanders, 2 Lexans filled with ice, a paddle for stirring, and olive oil. Here are the steps. 1, add water, about 1 gallon for each pound of pasta. Bring to a boil. 2, add salt, about 1 cup for every 10 pounds of pasta. 3, pour pasta in all at once or as quickly as possible. 4, cook the pasta, stirring gently every minute or so. We are using penne today, so we'll cook for 6 minutes. Each cut is slightly different, so be sure to check the package and cut the recommended cooking time in half as a guideline. If you're using a long cut like spaghetti or linguine, add an additional minute. Longer cuts can be brittle and break in storage without that added minute. 5, tilt skillet to drain off hot water as fast as possible. Remember, every minute it takes to drain off the water is another minute the pasta is cooking. Use a sheet pan or screen to keep the pasta from falling out. 6, tilt skillet back up. Add cold water and 2 Lexans of ice into the pan. 7, stir gently to melt the ice completely and cool the pasta. You don't want to have any unmelted ice because it will turn to water in storage and make your pasta soggy. 8, when pasta is cool to the touch, tilt the skillet again, using colanders to catch the pasta. 9, drain completely, shake dry. Dress with oil before putting into a Lexan, approximately 1/3 cup per 20 pounds of pasta. Remember to wipe dry the storage Lexans before filling them, as they may have water left in them from the ice. Seal tightly and place in the walk-in for storage.